Welcome everybody to Milo's new adventure. I'm over here at Best Buy today picking up the computer. We had a little trouble with it. That's why I hadn't been able to put a video out the last couple of days. So we're in the process of getting that picked up, and then we will get that video out. I had one all ready to go, but I wasn't able to put it out. The computer messed up. I went to bed at 3 in the morning to get it ready. Went to bed at 3 in the morning, got up at 6, and it didn't work. The computer didn't work. That was Sunday. So, all right, guys. We'll talk to you later, guys. We're in the process of getting the computer. All right, more later, guys. More later. Oh, little Freddy's, or little Milo's with me today, too. Okay. All right, guys. We're out of here. Welcome everybody to Milo's new adventure. Yeah, welcome everybody to Milo's new adventure, guys. We're out here at the boat ramp, checking out the boat ramp today. Trying to see what we can see out here today. See if we can find some interesting things. So sit back, relax, guys, and enjoy. Hopefully we can put together something real good for you guys. All right. That's a pretty looking boat, guys. Well, I hope everybody's doing all right out there today, guys. It's 80 degrees today, is what the weather guy was saying it's going to be. Thank you. Yeah, and they've made it in, guys. Yeah. Oops. Their boat up on the top there, going out. Oh, that's a different type boat there. Motion Marine. Is that what that says? Sorry, guys. Yeah. Come somebody else in, guys, for another, pick up the other boat, another trip. All right, yeah. He's headed back to the water now, and the other guy's coming in too. Something cranking up over there. Yeah. Thank you.
baby. On the back of his poster. He got it, guys. You got it. A lot of people out here today, guys. A lot of people everywhere. Not as bad as some of the days I've seen, but... And he's out of there, guys. Yeah. All right. And we got another boat in the staging area over there, guys. That way a little bit. Back there getting his boat ready. Getting ready to slip up here in a few minutes. Let's go back here, guys. That guy in up here. Sea Chaser. Two twin motors. Wow. Nice looking boat there, guys. Yeah. And there goes that one trailer out over there on the left. That guy. Nice. Yeah. You step back in for the water. I'm most of that thing. Right on the edge, guys. We're getting it.